Elias Ricks out here at the opening finals. Just talk about day one, man. You got to compete.
You know, I was just trying to come out here and show that I'm the best player in the country and just prove that to everybody that, you know, I belong here. You know, I've been here. This is my second year here. And I'm blessed to be here. And this is kind of was going against all the top receivers. Got good work against Julian and G. Scott today and Johnny Wilson. You know, those guys are real good. And I just wanted to show that, you know, I did good at it.
What is it about your technique, you know, your skill, your anticipation, you know, ball skills? What is it about you that you think makes you the number one corner in the nation?
I'm just really trying to prove it. You know, I'm out here, I'm doing all I can just to show that, you know, that I'm the best. And, you know, not even trying to boast or nothing, but, like, I'm just showing out here, just proving everything, just trying to prove everybody wrong. You know, it's a lot of doubters and haters out there, but they just made me stronger. You know, I'm just trying to show that, you know, I belong here, that I'm one of the best.
You know, how did you get that dog mentality, man? Because you got here, and if you win a rep, you know, you'll let somebody know. You know, what is it about your game that makes you be that way?
Man, I blame my dad. I think I got it from my dad. But it's just, I mean, I have a lot of pride and passion in what I do. This is my profession. You know, I want to go to the NFL. So it's like, you know, when I win a rep, I take that to heart. You know, I'm going to let you know I'm going to.
Now, West Coast, you know, got a lot of good players. You know, who's the best athlete you think right now on the West Coast?
I'm going to shout out my young bull, Corey Furman. He had a real good day today. You know, he proved that he belonged here as an underclassman. You know, I was kind of like that last year, you know, just trying to prove that I belong here with these dudes, and he had a real good day today, so proud of him.
Who's some of the other DBs out here that are impressed you? You know, you're a DB scholar, you know, so who are some of your students out here?
Clark Phillips, Darion Green, them two guys really did their thing today. You know, I was looking at them, and I know what they do. I know what they're about. You know, they didn't really lose a lot of reps today, so they're my guys. You know, I sound a little biased, but them was the best two out there.
Now, any predictions for the 7-on-7 competition, man? I mean, what's the over-under? How many passes are you going to give up?
I'm trying to give up none. We're going to see, you know what I'm saying? We're going to do what we're going to do, and team pressure is going to take it off.